WWE is in Joint Base Balad this holiday season, the largest military installation in northern Iraq for tribute to the troops.
And Michael Cole and Jerry the King Lawler calling the action from our WWE headquarters in Stamford, Connecticut. And Michael, you've heard the expression, the worst is yet to come?
Well, he's just arrived.
The following contest is a champion versus champion match set for one fall. Introducing first from Cleveland, Ohio, weighing 231 pounds, he is the current WWE United States Champion, The Miz.
Now, before we talk about The Miz, I want to go back and, well, thank General Petraeus for being on our program and for those awesome words that he had for our troops.
General David Petraeus, the commander of the U.S. Central Command, the architect of the very successful surge here in Iraq. Miz set for action against a former friend and a former tag team partner.
I love John Morrison's entrance. He's even got slow motion here in Iraq.
And introducing his opponent from Los Angeles, California, weighing 224 pounds, he is the WWE Intercontinental Champion, John Morrison.
Let's match up champion versus champion, but as many of you may know, John Morrison lost the Intercontinental title at the pay-per-view Tables, Ladders, and Chairs last week to the up-and-coming Drew McIntyre.
We said The Miz and John Morrison, former friends, but now if The Miz wants a friend, he's going to have to buy a dog.
So Miz versus Morrison here.
And you know, speaking of dogs, let me tell you what a rotten kid The Miz was growing up. One Christmas when he was 8 years old, he told his mom he wanted a dog for Christmas. She said, no, you'll have turkey like everybody else.
Miz and Dan going to work on Morrison. Hey, King, we got to thank our good friend Art Myers. Art, of course, orchestrated the original Tribute to the Troops show, part of Armed Forces Entertainment.
Right.
But he didn't make it this year because he didn't want to miss his anniversary with his wife for a seventh straight year.
Well, Art Myers, absolutely a phenomenal guy. Oh, watch out here.
Whoa! Morrison hooks the leg, shoulders down, kick out by The Miz. You see the thousands of troops in attendance here tonight. Of course, part of the all-volunteer armed forces. Our superstars like Miz and Morrison volunteer to be on this trip. But of course, King, that pales in a comparison to what our troops are going through.
So,
whoa, man!
Morrison almost went through that retaining wall there.
Also like to thank our good friend Colonel Ed Schock. You know, he planned out the whole trip from when the WWE superstars left Andrews Air Force Base in Washington till they arrived here in Iraq. Miz into the cover, hooks the leg on Morrison, and a kick out by Morrison.
Take one more look at the misfortune happening to Morrison in the hands of The Miz.
I think Morrison could have used some help from Colonel Schock there. Colonel Schock, of course, responsible for the safety of our superstars here in Iraq. And, of course, put this entire trip together this year.
Well, a tremendous amount of hard work, and he did a super job. Couldn't have turned out better. You know, he's talking a little smack now.
Of course. He even talks smack to the troops. But he gets it back in Morrison.
Miz says the only thing he regrets is that he can't actually sit out with the audience and watch himself perform.
I don't think he'd even be welcome in this audience.
Morrison trying to put Miz in position. He does for a superplex.
But can Morrison capitalize? Morrison just rolls into the cover on The Miz. Does he have him in a kick out by The Miz at two?
Oh, that was close.
And Morrison perhaps getting a bit frustrated, but looking to put away Miz here.
Morrison got in mind. High risk maneuver.
Now Miz saw it coming, rolled out of the way. And look at Miz. Feet on the ropes.
Hey,
that's illegal here in the WWE. And Miz picks up the win.
Match, The Miz.
Up next. next on Tribute to the Troops. The WWE title is on the line. John Cena is in action.
You know, John Cena is the first superstar that's always front and center to volunteer to come here.